Each time we have a visit from Viking Ocean Cruises, because we have a Norwegian flag. We have only two Norwegian cruise companies which still have a Norwegian flag, and Viking Ocean Cruises are of course the biggest. They have not three ships, and I think they'll get another new one this year, and next year another two ships. So of course we are quite proud of them. And they have also chosen the most beautiful town as their home port. And I'm quite sure that Viking Star will be your best home away from home the next about 2 weeks.
Yes, agree.
We will wish you a very nice cruise, even when you go to Sweden. Do you know what Sweden has, but not Norway?
No.
A nice neighbor. And of course, my next question is it anyone here who has relatives in Sweden?
Uh-oh.
I have. I have a family in Gothenburg and Stockholm. And I've also been working in Stockholm. So if you have time in Stockholm, I recommend you to visit the restaurant at the Opera House. Well, when we are now leaving, you leave through this door and then go out to the garden, and we have moved all our umbrellas from that side to that side, and there are some steps there, so please be mind the steps. Be careful. Go on, hold it. Be careful. I will not follow you back to the harbor. Benedict will follow you back to the bus, and you will go when they... Our friend and pastor will drive carefully back to the harbor. So, I do wish that you will come back to Bergen, and I think it will be very nice if we can say as the last word, and it is the same words that we have in this famous British song, that we will all meet again.
Yeah. Yes.